charge.
I've got my eye on you.
Ah, yes. I hoped I'd bump into you.
I drop. I'll look at it. Quite an eyeful. Here.
Bolts and lightning.
Pipe down, all of you. Rock promised you entertainment, and here it is. A Skylander, ready to fight in the arena. Are you not entertained? Good answer! And don't forget the crazy old Herbert who Brock used as bait.
Hello there.
Now, let's make with the mayhem!
Arena battle.
Go get him, boys!
Oh.
Somebody thinks they're pretty tough. Well, we're just getting started. Round two! See if you can deal with this.
It was the clouds that sold me out, because of what I saw. You don't look much like a cloud, but you never can tell. Clouds are crafty. Name's Ermin. Thanks, whoever you are. Yeah, you don't happen to have a way off this island, do you? Sure it's safe to talk here. They're all around us, you know. The clouds.
Yeah, listen. We were told you saw something really important. So, what's up?
They are. The clouds. They're everywhere. Look at them. Always listening, always watching.
Relax, okay? The clouds aren't out to get you. Please just tell us what you saw.
All right, okay. I'll tell you. There I was, finishing up my book on the dangers of clouds. Freezer Cloud, just a working title, mind you. When I look up and see the clouds becoming all electrified, doing some kind of suspicious, swirly war dance. And then it happened. I couldn't believe what I saw next. There before me very eyes was that ugly little villainous fella. You know, the one who's always trying to take over Skylands. Chaos.
Ah! Thank you for initiating the Archean Concatron startup sequence. My sensors indicate you have a great appetite for conquest. Hail, new master.
There you have it.
Ugh, Chaos is back, and he's got an Archean robot? That's a bad combination. Any idea where they were headed?
Yep. Kept shouting about wanting something inside a secret Archean vault.
What are we waiting for? We've got to get there first and stop him.
Hold on there. Only Archean robots can get to the vault. But I happen to have one. Parked it in the frozen wastelands, I did. Just gotta go and get him.
We're picking up a robot? I'm gonna need a bigger boat.
Wait! Don't tell me! Because you already know about the Skylands Arena Rumble Club, huh? Hey, I can set up a battle for you right now. Wanna give it a shot? Hey, I thought you were tough! Oh well, come back anytime when you're ready to mix it up in an arena.
Stay cool.
I'm guessing by the weather, we're not too far from our destination. You ready to start heading down? Great! And, as long as our engine doesn't take a direct hit from that lightning, we should be fine. Whoa! What are the odds of that?
I told ya! Those clouds are evil! Evil, I say!
Anywho, I'm gonna need to land this thing in the nearest possible port. It won't be a crash landing per se, but it probably won't be pleasant. You might want to hang on to something. Oh, not this place again.
You've been here before?
I know it's hard to believe, Callie, but there are some people in this town who... How shall I put this? Don't like me very much.
I'll suspend my disbelief. But we better play nice because we need their help. How about I do the talking?
Permission to come ashore.
Granted. Please excuse the quiet. When we pirates took over this carnival, we noticed a sudden drop in customers. Hey, haven't I seen you before?
No. No, you must be thinking of someone else, though. I can't imagine who could possibly be this
handy. We heard that you're handy at repairing ships, and that's what we need.
Help you I can, but I'm not gonna work for free, and your money's no good here. You'll need to pay me in pirate chips.
Okay, how do we get these pirate chips?
You must win a few rounds of Sky Storms, something we locals like to play. Win a few rounds of Sky Stones, something we locals like to play.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Ah! Deal with the wheel! Show me the treasure!
Snrub's triangle, a Skylander. I made the terrible mistake of accepting a job here. If I help you, maybe you can take me with you? The bridge is out, which I could only assume is due to that large hole right there. Maybe you could use one of those shipping crates to fill it.
I forgot to mention that the gate is locked, and I, unfortunately lost the key in a Skystones game over on this island. But maybe you can win it back.
It's a key you seek, then you must win it for me in a Skystones game. There and true. Well, alrighty then. Here we go.
This is a stone. Players take turns playing stones on the board. When the board is full, the player with the most stones wins. The other player places a stone first.
Spiderlings.
Now it's your turn. Play a stone. More blades along the edge of your stone means you take the other player's stone.
Droll Lancemaster.
Yarr! You took me, Stone!
Spiderlings.
I took your stone!
Inhuman shield.
A fine move!
Spiderlings.
Hey, looks like I can take it.
Drow Archer.
Well done!
Spiderlings. Blaster Troll. Spiderlings. You win. Stone collected.
Sever me timbers! And I do mean that literally. Ye won! Well, here be the key and me best Skystone.